This video will review how to create projects in Dyno Mapper. A project can consist of a visual sitemap, inventory, audit, analytics, visibility, web and PDF accessibility, assignments, and comments. Click Create Project in the left side menu to start creating your first project. You will see six different options for creating projects. Option 1, Create from URL. This option creates a project by crawling your website or web application. This type of project provides you with a content inventory and content audit, with the ability to integrate Google Analytics, track rankings on major search engines, test accessibility, and manage tasks through assignments. The Create from URL option comes equipped with a project wizard. The wizard will ask you a series of questions to create your project. Answer each question, then click Next until you have completed all questions. After completing all the wizard steps, you can edit the crawler settings by clicking Refine Options. If you are familiar with our manual settings, you can close the wizard if you'd like more control over the options. If you do not complete all of the questions, the settings will not save for you to refine them later. To exit the wizard and see and use the manual settings, click the Close Wizard button at any time. For detailed information on all our manual settings, click the link in the description. Option 2, Create from XML. This option creates a project by importing links from a valid XML sitemap file that follows the sitemap index format. See www.sitemaps.org for more information. Content inventory and content audits are not available with this option. Use the Create from URL option if you require this in your project. Option 3, Create from text file. This option creates a project by discovering and importing links from a text file. Any plain text file is supported. Content inventory and content audits are not available with this option either. Use the Create from URL option if you require this in your project. Option 4, Create from scratch. This option creates a blank project and allows you to start fresh using our sitemap project editor. For detailed instructions on using the project sitemap editor, click the video tutorial link in the description. Option 5, Create from existing. This option copies an existing project. This option will replicate a project, but gives you a choice on what to include or exclude in the copy. Option 6, Create by merge. This option merges two or more project sitemaps. Choose a parent project and a single or multiple child projects to merge into the parent sitemap.